Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. CO2, or carbon dioxide, is one of the main greenhouse gases created by human and industrial activities. Increasing concentrations of CO2 in the atmosphere is accelerating the climate crisis. Every day, our renewable energies and energy efficiency solutions help limit CO2 impact on the climate. When combined with other measures, the technology of capturing, utilizing, and storing CO2 can help to massively reduce CO2 emissions from industry and power generation. Here's how and why at a glance. Carbon dioxide contained in industrial flue gases is generated during chemical procedures used to manufacture certain materials, such as steel and cement. It is also produced when energy is generated from the combustion of carbon contained in fossil and organic fuels. This occurs when we process non-recyclable waste into heat and electricity. Capturing the CO2 will prevent it being released into the atmosphere. Currently, the most widely used procedure is absorption. Flue gases from incineration pass through an absorption unit. Once in the absorption column, CO2 molecules stick to a liquid chemical solvent. Heat processing then separates the CO2 and regenerates the solvent, which will be reused in a closed loop. The carbon dioxide can now be stored deep underground or used as a raw material in the manufacture of industrial products. The compressed CO2 is transported to a suitable storage site. These underground reservoirs, which can be depleted oil or gas fields or saline formations, have enough capacity to store very large volumes. The CO2 is injected at very great depths. It fills all the pore space in the underground reservoir until it reaches the impermeable cap rock. The CO2 will remain trapped in the rock for thousands of years for well-selected storage sites. Safety at the storage site is then governed by the strictest environmental controls. As well as storage, using carbon dioxide also limits the amount emitted into the atmosphere. CO2 is used to make certain chemical and biological components, as well as industrial products such as construction materials. And when combined with hydrogen, it can also be used to produce sustainable synthetic fuel, offering an alternative to fossil fuels for the shipping and aviation industries. Climate change makes decarbonizing the economy a priority. Carbon capture, utilization, and storage helps limit and eliminate emissions of CO2 into the atmosphere. Offering CO2 capture as a service allows us to ramp up our solutions for reducing carbon footprints in the fast-changing energy and manufacturing sectors.